Oh, hi there. There's a fruit adventure waiting outside our kitchen. There's a guava tree with a local granadilla or a passion fruit that is sweet. Let's check it out. I guess I need my handy pocket knife. Oh, look at these ones. These are nice. Look at that. Come inside and have a look at how they taste.
Okay.
So here we go. We're gonna try. This one feels quite light, so I'm not so sure how. Well, let me get a normal kitchen knife. Good for reels. That's not bad. So this spongy, foamy part is not gonna have much flavor, but it's edible. Let's see how the big one. It looks like a nice one. It might be juicy. Let's see. Oh yeah. Put that right into my banana ice cream. Oh yeah, this is a local granadilla passion fruit. Has a thick outer shell, so it resists the insects. No issues with insects, actually, just some ants on it. Let's have a taste. It's good. It's got some sour, maybe about a 2 out of 10, and it's quite sweet, maybe a 7, or 5, 6, yeah, somewhere there. Goes good with the banana smoothie, it's even sweeter.